Hello, and welcome to Tape. This is a horror game I found on itch.io, and I wanted to give it a go. It looked pretty nice. So I really got nothing else to talk about besides just jump into it. Okay.
Is it working? Oh, hello there. Welcome to my blog. And today we are delivering pizza. Now, I know that it is weird while I'm vlogging when I'm delivering pizza. However, this is the haunted house in the rumor that people keep talking about. And I got delivery order to this house. So let's deliver the pizza to our customer and see whether the rumor is true. Also, if you like this video, please consider subscribing my channel and leave a like to this video.
Hey, thanks. Thanks for shilling out for me and instead of doing that. I guess, yeah, we're doing a vlog. Hello, delivering pizza, ding ding.
No one at home. I guess they did not hear my knock. Well, then we shall get back to my car and give them a call. 'Cause I cannot come back to the store when they haven't received their pizza.
All right.
What the?
I don't like that the static went away. Hello? Fucking Christ! I hate you! Game? First notes though, since we're at like a frozen screen, I'm guessing. Voice acting, on point! Don't fucking shit talk the voice acting,
Where am I?
obviously.
Why is it so dark? And what is this?
Here you may hear. Here, fine, take. Wait, what? I have no idea what that means. Is this joint in English? Can I open this? So I hear a heartbeat over there. This, we're gonna investigate. It's getting louder. It's here somewhere. I can't open anything. Don't do that to me, please. Oh, I'm in a toilet. Don't turn off the light. So in here. Am I supposed to be hiding? It's like really close. Can't sprint. What the fuck is that? Demon. Demon shall rise. Head shall fall. hide. Use lock, you won't run, you shouldn't, what? Hide, you need. Look, you won't run, you shouldn't hear it will. What? Now since it's telling me there's a fucking demon around, I kinda don't wanna be here. Toy. Toy she loves, sing she can, friends she does not, play she will. I don't like that. I don't like this already. Oh, I don't like this. I can't move. I'm fucked. This is honestly fucking creeping me the fuck out, and I might not play this game after this one recording if I die. Because this is really fucking creeping me the fuck out. God, and I said I'm gonna record more horror games for fucking October? Fuck me. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? This is honestly really freaking me the fuck out. Maybe I should have had a shot before playing this game. Why did I have to fucking play a horror game? It didn't leave the room, I don't think, so I think I still need to hide. I don't hear footsteps anymore. Come on! As soon as this goes back to normal, we're jumping out. As soon as those footsteps stop, we're coming out. Okay, I hear like the heart in here. Fuck me! more of the horror games. I bought that Ghost one that I'm kind of excited for, but I'm gonna be terrified of playing alone. My hand is like just shaking. Like, honestly, this fucking sucks. Okay, we're right next to her. Hang. Die she tried, fail she got. Laugh they will. It's gonna open the door. Ooh, oh. Do they find me and kill me? Is that what this means? What the fuck was that? Still in the room? Oh, this is a bad time to come out. This shit's getting real creepy, real fast. Do that to me. Game. There we go. I'm just gonna run. Sounds close. Time to hide. And I could do without like the videos popping in and out. Stopped. Did it walk away? Later. Okay. Just gonna run through this place. I can do without these fucking videos popping in and out. Oh my fucking god, dude. That part is getting annoying. It's the most one that I hate. It's the one I hate the most. It's like not even scary, it's just annoying. Oh fuck! Well, I'm dead. Goodbye. Oh. You're not gonna kill me? Guess not. Well, I've lost the heart. I'd be fine if it, like, put me into here without, like, the little fucking dumbass videos. Like, the only complaint I have is that. Is the videos. Like, I like the atmosphere of this game. I think it's pretty cool. But, like... Okay, but the videos are the only thing I don't like. It's just like it pops up like out of nowhere, and it's just real dumb. I feel like it's just me. Is it the same heart? Bully. Lie they do, bully they do. Hate she does, kill she will. Okay. Spawned the exact same place as last time, so that's kind of weird. Okay. Like finagling that to do. Oh. Now this time's new. The fuck? Okay. Instead of mannequins, it's those guys now? What? What's the deal? Yep, I guess. It's over here. Like, I hear a heart over here, but I don't see anything. Is it upstairs? It's gotta be upstairs, right? Oh, how's it going, bud? You look pretty, disarmed there. Let's go. Upstairs, here we come. Like, where is this heart? I'm gonna go upstairs and check. Sounds real close, but it's like that way, but I can't get that way. Get out of my way. Man, I'm just going away from you. Is it in here? Oh, it's right here on the fucking ground. Pain, 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 pain. Diary 4. Clown she loves, follow she will, mistake she made, pain she gained. Great, back to these fucking things. Are they pointing me the way towards the heart, it looks like? Here it is. Dude, Jesus Christ. Can I leave? Ugh, I hate this. Hear it over here. Is it upstairs? Okay. So I'm just missing one more heart, it seems like. Nope, not here. Oh, well, that's it. Well. Tape 3. I can replay if I want. I hate you. Oh, it just restarts me from where I was before. I want to get to the end of this now, but like, I'm away from the heart and I don't know where else it would be besides upstairs, especially now since the game just stopped giving me hints of like where it was. I hear it, I think. Oh, found it. And well, the door's ready to go. Almost there. Nope, wrong way. Is that it? Can't say that the end didn't get me, but it did get me. Thank you for saving me. Oh, it just closes. It just closed itself out. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just put up my recording and talk about this. So, yeah, actually, not too bad. I did enjoy the game. I did get some good couple spooks out of it. My arms were changing in the beginning. After it started doing the, like, the weird, like, flashing on the screen, that's where it started to just irritate me a bit more. So if the dev ever sees this, that's my only, like, one real complaint. The atmosphere was actually pretty good. I don't care about the voice acting. It was probably, like, the actual dev doing it, or, like, one of their friends or something. I liked it. I think it was a good game. Check it out on itch.io. Give it 5 stars. I actually think it's pretty good. I might just go back there and see if I can talk to Dev or something. But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.